That's really a discussion back home now. Sunshine Stars and Duke Udi, what's going on? Yesterday we spoke to the coach. He says, look, I don't know what's going on. I'm not stepping aside. I've not been sacked. I will go to training. He was talking yesterday that I will go to training today with the team. But we have an official release from Sunshine Stars now that says Udi only told to step aside from Sunshine Stars. He's still our employee, Ondo government official says. We spoke to the commissioner for youth and sports yesterday, and he says, look, we received the complaints from the Ondo State Football Agency as regards the coach's conduct, and we spoke to the coach, expected him to reply, and we didn't get any reply. He didn't come to the office, so we're telling him to step aside. Wrote to me, in Nigerian football, when you tell a coach to step aside, that's the informal way of saying goodbye.
Someone asked a funny question earlier. What's the difference between step aside and sack? I just responded, just the spellings. You know, that's me being sarcastic. But then again, I remember yesterday I put a call through to the media officer of Sunshine Stars, that's Chris Okunua, and I asked him, what's the situation of things with Dukudi and Sunshine Stars and, of course, the ODSFA? What he said was, he's not in a position to talk, but there's going to be an official release today. So I was expecting something more concrete than what we've been hearing, because the reason they gave was gross misconduct. I think that was part of
an insubordination.
Austin, you ask yourself, the season is still on. It's not as if we're on break or it's a preseason decision. What do you intend to do before your next game if you're asking the head coach to step aside? And why name another man to take charge of the team when you're relieving the head coach of his duties or something, whether you use suspension, just tell him to do.
And what will he be doing at that time? And okay, you're telling me to step aside, but you're owing me salaries.
And that's the angle again. I mean, you know, it's weird when the way we deal with our employees at times, it's you can't be owing someone and then you're asking the person to step aside, or probably you're trying to rubbish the person. He's going to come back and asked for probably his indemnities and whatever you're owing him.
But we spoke to the commissioner and he says we didn't lie about it, that he's not being owed salaries.
The same Sunshine Stars that has been in the news all season for owing players that some ex-players had to go disrupt their training some 2-3 weeks
and
ago.
The LMC at some point had to suspend them
from registering some players. They played one of the games this season with just 11 players, nobody on the bench. I don't know. It's Nigeria.
I know. We're hoping to have Duke Udi on the show tonight, find out what's going on as regards his job as Sunshine Stars. But this commissioner for sports in Ondo State, Saka Ogunleye, spoke to us yesterday, says, look, it's a family affair. We're going to settle it. But we're not owing Duke Udi. That's what he said. Hopefully we'll get to speak to Duke Udi and clarify that again. But Rotimi, Sunshine Stars Duke Udi, he joined last year July, and there was some sort of turnaround because at the time he came, he brought some spark. I think they won away and they were consistent right there at Ijebu Ode. Now they are back to Akure with that sort of progress. Yes, it's just 12 games done already. Don't you think Sunshine Stars would have put things together, keep this man, and then weigh their progress?
If it was a family affair, to be fair, you wouldn't make it come out in the public. If you had handled it well in a family way. But then again, it's too late now because the story is being owed salaries. That's according to the man himself. And the story is also that we are punishing him for misconduct or insubordination and all of that. As you mentioned, we probably have to listen to Dukudi. We probably have to listen to the ODSFA. But I think I have an advice for them. If you want him to leave, pay whatever is being owed.
Do the right thing.
And just tell him to go.
We need to be professional.
Yeah, I mean, call elsewhere. I mean, if you sack him Mourinho today, United knows they're going to pay him his contract fee up until his extension date. Quietly, mutual consent. Maybe we should learn to imbibe the mutual consent.
Because as of yesterday, when the news dropped, we didn't even hear anything from anyone. So we took the conversation further by speaking to the commissioner for sports in Ondo State. I just want to read some parts of the release that was sent by Sunshine Stars as regards this issue with Duke Udi. The first paragraph is very interesting. The Ondo State government on Wednesday says, former Sunshine Stars FC coach, former, that's what they called him, former Sunshine Stars Football Club, the chief coach, Duke Udi, remains its employee in spite of his being disengaged from the Akure-based club's coaching setup.
So why use the word former? We'll try the letter. Now, if we're probably analyzing the words being used in that letter, probably the secretary will be facing the sticks now. Now, why should you use former and all of that? But you've already referred to him as former. Probably you should just follow Austin's advice. Yeah. Be more professional. Yeah. Dukudi, we don't want you again.
That's
please
right.
go. But then again, we know we are owing you. Take your money. By mutual consent. Everybody's fine.
That's where the coach can even return. You know everybody's fine. No bad blood. Yusuf Ogule in a statement has added that the club's technical director Henry Abiodun has been directed to oversee the activities of the team. So that's part of the release that was received from Sunshine Stars.
Did the release state how long is going to be suspended for?
No.
Okay, fine.
So they're talking. So hopefully, we'll still try to get a connection to Duke Udi and get to find out what's really going on, what's the update as regards that. Okay, let's go to Akure. Duke Udi joins us now live on the program. Good evening, coach. Welcome to Sports Tonight.
Yeah, good evening, sir.
Okay, coach. Good to have you. I've been waiting for you all day. What's going on? What's the update? Were you with your team today?
No, I was not with my team today. I'm at home.
What happened? Have you received proper communication from Sunshine Stars?
Yes, of course, I did.
Okay, so what's next now? What's the relationship between Duke Udi and Sunshine Stars?
I don't think we have any bad relationship. Just misunderstanding between and both parties. And first and foremost, anywhere I work, I don't. Even if I'm living there, I don't disrespect them or say bad things about them. I've worked in Rangers. You can confirm. I left Rangers. I always say good things about Rangers. I worked with Giwa. I always say good things about Giwa. I worked with Oshun United. I always say good things about Oshun United. I've never in my life say bad things because it's not my style. Because I've eaten from them. And I've worked with them, and anywhere I work, I don't go against them. So Sunshine should not be an exception. But this is just like sometimes things happen for a reason. So it just happened, and then we have to move on. That's the truth.
Coach, just stay right there. I'll come back to you. It's Sports Tonight on Channel Television. We're glad we have Duke Udi speaking to us now. Let's go on this quick break. When we come back, there's still a lot to understand in this issue that is coming out of Sunshine Stars. Don't go anywhere. Stay.